And more breaking news just coming into our newsroom this morning. At about the same time, a pedestrian was hit and killed on Highway 99 at Ming Avenue. CHP says a man was walking down northbound 99 when he was hit by a car. The car fled the scene immediately, according to CHP. That pedestrian was pronounced dead at the scene. CHP says alcohol and drugs do not appear to be factors, and the crash is still under investigation.